edge, but sometimes it feels the wind just drops. I tried to use one of his kites on the ground, on land. It was extremely powerful.
Third time in Turkey.
Yeah, sure. the first time on a paraglider. I saw this from ölüdeniz last year, and I said to my wife, like, we must do this when we come back. So we got home, and we put straight back up to come to Turkey, and then picked in here.
Now let's pull a bit left, let's go over the grill again.
Very strange. This feels very strange. Hey. Buy your own GoPros, or do they buy you?
No, it's my own GoPro.
Ah.
No, one more top of us.
We'll have a little look.
Can you hold the GoPro here?
I can. Okay. Look at that, wedged in. Yeah.
If you don't like, just tell me stop, okay?
I'm sure I'll like it.
And if you like anything, or if you love, I will go up one more.
Okay.
Right?
Yep.
Left.
Power. and just drop.
That's brilliant.
That has massive, yeah, brilliant. Extreme amount of power on that pot. Have a great job. I have to work at these places in England.